Welcome friends, Center for Railway Information Systems, CRIS, intends to recruit 50 assistant software engineers for its ongoing and upcoming projects. Selection would be based on GATE 2019 result of Computer Science and Information Technology, CS paper conducted by IIT Madras. In this video, we will see the details regarding this notification like age, qualification, and pay scale. Online registration of application starts from 8th July 2019 and closes on 7th August 2019. Last date for depositing application fee at State Bank of India SBI is 9th August 2019. The number of vacancies for the assistant software engineer post is 50. The age limit is 22 to 27 years and is relaxable by 3 years for OBC NCL and 5 years for SC or ST. The scale of pay 7th CPC level 7 plus DA and other allowances approximately equal to ₹44,900 per month. Eligibility: only candidates possessing a valid GATE 2019 score along with prescribed qualification are eligible to apply. Candidates whose normalized marks are less than the cutoff marks appearing on the GATE 2019 scorecard in their respective category will not be eligible to apply. The required educational qualification is a BE or BTech in Computer Science and Engineering or Computer Science or Computer Technology or Information Technology or Computer Science and Information Technology or Computer Applications or MCA or BSc Computer Science 4-year degree course with minimum 60% marks or equivalent CGPA, 55% for SC or ST or PWD candidates. Those who are interested to apply can visit the website www.cris.org.in and apply for the same. I hope this video is helpful. If so, please like, subscribe and share with friends. We will meet with new information. Thank you for watching.